In this video, we'll be seeing how to design an ice cream cone using SketchUp. For that, we'll just click on Templates and use the Simple Template option and click on Start button. First, we are going to delete this. We will first start with the designing of the cone section. So for that, we will make use of a circle and draw the circle. You can decide the radius of the circle, or if you want to, you can specify it. So I'll specify it as 4 feet and I'll press enter. So this is the radius of it. After this thing, what you can do is you have to make use of push pull tool and drag it on top. You decide the height of your cone. Okay, later on also, if you wish to, you can increase or decrease it. Now we are going to work on the base of this. So click on this and then make use of scale tool. Click on scale tool and reduce its size till the center. You have to zoom it and go on reducing it. Get it exactly at the origin point, that is the center point over here. Yes, I think that is sufficient. So a cone is formed with this. Okay, now we need the cone to be empty, but it is closed right now. So just make use of selection tool. And then click on the top and delete it. Now we have a proper cone ready. Okay. So using select tool, triple click. And then right click and make group. So we have created a group. Just keep it aside by making use of move tool. Using move tool, we will just shift it and place it a bit aside. Now we'll start working on the ice cream. So take another circle tool and draw it over here. I'll keep the radius as 4 feet, again the same as that of what we had given. See to it that you are on the top view and then draw the circle 4 feet and press enter. So now the circle is there properly. Using move tool, just shift it on top. Select using selection tool, select this thing first and then using move tool, shift it on top. See to it that it is moving in the top direction. A blue color dotted line should appear when you are moving the circle. Press Ctrl T. A duplicate of that circle will be created at the original place. Okay. Then using rotate tool, take the front view of the circle, click at the midpoint and at the edge, and then just rotate the circle, make it vertical. Using move tool, place it exactly at the center of the bottom circle. Like this. Okay. Now using selection tool, we are going to select the outline of the bottom circle. Click on follow me tool and then click on this top circle over here. So we will get a round sphere like shape like this. Okay. So once this work is done, we don't need the bottom circle. We can just click on it and delete it. Okay, so now all we have to do is place this thing on the cone. Before doing that, we have to convert it into a group. So triple click, right click and make group. So now we have two groups, one of the ice cream and another one of the cone. Using move tool, just place it on the cone. Okay, so now we have placed it exactly inside the cone like this. You have to just scroll around in all the directions and see to it that the circle, the ice cream is placed properly within the cone. Once that is done, you need to color it. So make use of paint bucket tool. You can give whichever flavor ice cream you want. You can give that color to it. So we will give a mango color to it. And then for the cone, what we will do is, for the cone we will just give extra effects, that is, we'll make use of textures. The cone has a slight linings on it, so we can make use of any pattern which is there available over here and give those type of linings. You can just select and see which lines look good on it and apply those type of lines for your cone. And then under edit section, you can give a biscuit color to it. Okay, biscuit color cone we will, yes, I think so, that is much better, and we can apply it to the cone. I think we will change the color of our ice cream. Let it be something different. We can make use of a pink shade, a strawberry ice cream. Okay, so maybe this shade or a lighter one, and then our ice cream is ready.